Afghans and slaves inside the world, the girls who kicked last 8 years in prison, yeah. Wake up.